She uncovers that she obliterated Gorod's arms when she was youthful, compelling Gorod to empty Cosmo of kids with it to remain alive, and that Gorod let Patricia go when she discovered that Patricia had no Cosmo. Gorod shows up at Kido's safe house after her subordinate Nero torments its area out of Docrates. Seiya and Sienna return to the house. Seiya wards off Gorod's troopers,